Jesse. This is called Sensory Overload.
Thank you.